My name is Karen Burke.
And I'm Michael Williams, and we bought this house in 1995. I think originally we would have been sitting in part of the pantry. There would have been an ice box here, and that had been torn out. So when we bought the house, it was just kind of an empty space that had paneling over it. But you could see underneath the paneling the shadow lines of where the shelves would have been, where a built-in would have been. So it's been our 26-year search to replace that. And then one day my wife found one.
It was at a local garage sale, and a lady had one for just $95 in her garage. And I immediately sent a picture to Mike and said, "Do you like this?" He said, "Yep, buy it." And then we struggled to get it home, and hard work then really began.
But the interesting thing about things that are pulled out of houses in this neighborhood is they all have very similar woodwork and construction. So we had a good feeling, even though it had 10 layers of white paint on it, that it was probably birch underneath, which is what the trim in the entire kitchen was. And all the lines kind of matched up with the other existing lines in the house of the trim and the woodwork. So it was really just a matter of doing all the paint stripping and staining. And the hardest part was actually just getting it in the house, because it's just so massive. It probably weighs over 200 pounds. So right. It took a lot of effort to get it in and get it in right. place. But
right. And then we had to put it up on this base. Mike made the base, and then we had to somehow lift it up. And yeah. that was the hardest, one of the hardest things about it.
But I think the most gratifying and flattering thing is when people come in, they just always assume it's been here. So I think I view that as the success story, that it seems like it's always been here. So in that way, I think it's been really gratifying.